Dude, I'm telling you, gaming is my therapy.
You f***ing piece of shit! I can be the shit. I can be the river.
I'm the one you hate, but they can't get past. Pretty face, no waist, and a big old hat. Bad that could be a fantasy. I can tell you got big energy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me, but I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this pussy like a melody. And if it ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. Bad I could be a fantasy. How you want it? 3, 2, 1, camera rolling. Do it slow motion. Real mother hoe bone. All they big talk, lotto put them on. I'm just being honest. Lingerie.
What I do for back flexibility at the gym.
I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing in the party. Oh yes, bring me the money. Book a flight to Miami. Maybe take me out the country. Why you wanna act like?
I'm gonna take you guys through a full week of workouts, beginner's edition. So this is for all my girls who are just starting in the gym, but wanna grow some thunder thighs. We're gonna be going through each exercise together. Let's get into it. So we're starting off with dynamic stretching. As always, 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 always stretch before your lifts to warm up those muscles and to prevent injuries. Our first exercise is a goblet squat. Grab a weighted plate to place your heels on and any dumbbell you'd like. Hold the dumbbell up by your chest and keep your core tight. As you can see here, we're keeping a neutral spine and letting my knees go fully past my toes. We're doing this for 4 sets of 10 to 12, and the last 2 sets we're drop setting to 8 bodyweight squats. Next is a Bulgarian split squat. Find a lower platform to place your foot on and grab a dumbbell to hold on the opposite side of your working leg. Throughout each rep, we're keeping our chest up and we're letting our knee go fully past our toes. This is how it looks from the front for 3 sets of 8 to 10. Next is a dumbbell hip thrust. Grab a dumbbell to place on your pelvis and we're gonna go down and then back up while pushing through our heels and keeping our chin tucked in for 3 sets of 10 to 12. We're supersetting with a dumbbell sumo squat. Keep your feet slightly further than shoulder width apart and point your toes outward. You're gonna wanna slightly lean forward while pushing your hips back on the way down and pushing through your heels on the way up. We're doing those for 3 sets of 10 to 12. And the last exercise is leg extensions for 4 sets of 10 to 12. Day 2 will be up tomorrow. Let me know if
All the stars are close to. All the stars are close to. Maybe the night that.